Hi guys, I know it's a bit dark in here, but I have a torch. And this is my gerbil's tank. Here, he's built his own nest, it's pretty big. Come down. There it is. It's pretty big, isn't it? Put a wheel in there. Put a copper tube, and there's a few toys. Hitting the other thing there, that's painted. Yeah, I built that for him. That's his drink bottle, and that's all his toys. Then there's a little sandpit in there. There's another one in that black little pot there. And then I'll show you his resources that we help him survive. So we have his food container here. I'll show you what in it. How do I do this? Yeah. Let's open it. Don't need a torch. I hope you don't mind this. There we are. And then, if you like seed and stuff, he loves all this. Just give a bit to him now. Yeah, look, he's in here. A little gerbil. There we go. Look. Hello, buddy. Yeah, here he is. That's some of his food that I give him. Then you can help, but yeah, he's eaten. Then. And here's all of his little house there. Sorry, my hand in the way. Then there's some of the soft bin there. So there's a bin, that's his ball. That ball is useless, though. And then a little wooden house there. Then we have some straw in here, some tubes that he loves going in. Maybe that's a thing. And then, yeah. And then I made a little poster here. I love Chip. I love Chip. Oh yeah, didn't you see? There's a little sketch of him there eating a strawberry. No, it's blue, but it's all I can do. Blue, but it's all I can do. So yeah, that's about it. And you can have a little more last look at all the food that you might need. Yeah, the package. Let me just try and find it. Where is it? I can't really see it. Oh yeah, so that is the end.